फ्रेंड्स, आज हम आपको सेंटेंस एंड सीरीज का सेकंड पार्ट बताने जा रहे हैं। इसमें हम जो सम रिमेनिंग क्वेश्चंस ऑफ अफर्मेटिव प्रोग्रेशन एंड वी विल लर्न अबाउट द प्रॉपर्टी ऑफ जेनेटिव प्रोग्रेशन। सो सी द लास्ट एंड सेकंड लास्ट क्वेश्चन ऑफ एक्सरसाइज 9.2। सेकंड लास्ट अ क्वेश्चन इज सेइंग हियर a man starts repaying a loan at first installment up to ₹100. If that increasing the installments by ₹5 every month, what amount he will pay in the 13th installments? ये जैसे आपका दिया हुआ है 13th installments में कितना amount pay करेगा और आपकी series जैसे इसमें बन रही है 100, 105, 110, up to 13. So the answer for this question, you will find the 13th term is the last term. It means a plus 13th term is equal to a plus 29. And the value of A is here 100 and B is here 5. And you will get the required answer of this question. So see, last question. 18 questions. The difference between any two consecutive interior angles of a polygon is 5 degree. If the smallest angle is 120 degree, find the number of sides of the polygon. Questions में आपसे पूछ रहा है, ये दिया था दो एंगल के बीच का डिफरेंस, इट मींस डी 5 डिग्री है एंड द वैल्यू ऑफ स्मॉलेस्ट एंगल इज 120 डिग्री, देन वी नीड टू फाइंड द नंबर ऑफ साइड्स ऑफ द गिवन पॉलीगॉन। सो एज वी नो दैट सम ऑफ ऑल द एंगल्स ऑफ द गिवन पॉलीगॉन is here minus 2 into 180 degree. We use this formula. It means using here as your previous formula, you have already learned in your previous classes. So SL is equal to A minus 2 into 180 degree. Here L is the number of sides and L is greater than equal to C. And with the help of arithmetic progressions, we also know that the value of SL is equal to L by 2, 2L plus N minus 1 into D is equal to 180 N minus 360. And after putting the value of A and D, the value of A is 120 degree and the value of B is 5 degree and 180 N minus 360. Multiply by 2 on the both sides, we get 235 into N plus 5n square is equal to 2 into 180 minus 360 in bracket. And after multiplying and solving the steps, we get 5n square minus 125n plus 7 to 0 is equal to 0. And after dividing by 5, we get n square minus 25n plus 124 is equal to 0. With the help of Mitchell term, it is a quantification for n. 16 into 9 is equal to 144 and minus 16n minus 9n is equal to minus 25n. So, with the help of factorization, we get n equal to 9 or n equal to 16. Now, what is the number of required sides? If n equal to 16, then we get the L, it means final angle A plus N minus 1 into D and it is 195 degree, which is greater than 180 degree, so it is not possible. कोई भी इंटीरियर एंगल का वैल्यू जो है 180 डिग्री से ज्यादा नहीं हो सकता। Hence, L equal to 16 is not valid. And final answer for this question, that is L equal to 9. Now, what is geometric progression? So, the standard form of geometric progression is A, AR, AR square, AR cube, AR to the power 4, dash dash, up to AR to the power N minus 1. It is AR square. If n plus n s, then we say that the next term is ar to the power n and so on. Now, here a is the first term and r is common ratio. You will see what is the difference between arithmetic progression and geometric progression. Here r is common ratio and in a b, d common difference. Arithmetic progression में जैसे हम लिखते थे a a plus b a plus 2d a plus 3d where d is common difference and here r is common ratio. So the first formula for ns term tn equal to ar to the power n minus 1 where a is the first term and r is the common ratio and n is the number of term. It is first formula. Now we want to name what is the sum of n terms of a GP. So sum to n terms of a GP. See here, x sn equal to, let sn equal to a plus ar plus ar square plus ar cube plus dash dash up to ar is to n minus 1. It is first equation. यहां पर जैसे हमने जो है यंग टर्म्स का सम फाइंड करने के लिए जो आपकी जीपी है जिसको हमने सपोर्ट किया है एसएन इक्वल टू ए प्लस एआर प्लस एआर स्क्वायर प्लस एआर क्यू प्लस डैश डैश प्लस एआर टू द पावर एन माइनस 1. नाउ मल्टीप्लाई बोथ साइड्स बाय कॉमन रेशियो इट मींस आर वी गेट या आर नॉट इक्वल टू 1 इट इज डिफरेंस फ्रॉम 1. So r sn equal to ar plus ar square plus ar cube plus dash dash plus ar to the power n is the second equation. Now subtracting second from first, we get as here your first equation sn equal to a plus ar square plus ar cube plus dash dash plus ar to the power n minus 1 and multiply by r on the both sides. Rsn equal to ar, ar plus ar square plus ar cube plus ar to the power n minus 1 plus ar to the power n. So, see here, taking sn as a common, we get 1 minus r and these terms will be cancelled to each other. So, finally, we get first term and minus ar to the power n. Taking here also a as a common, we get 1 minus r to the power n divided by 1 minus r. It is the formula to find the nth term of the given GP. But we see here r is less than 1. And if r is greater than 1, then we get a in bracket r to the power n minus 1 divided by r minus 1. ये जो दो फार्मूले हैं, अब आप क्या करेंगे? ये देखेंगे कि जो आपकी GP DP है, उसमें आपके कॉमन रेशियो की वैल्यू यदि 1 से कम है, तो आप ये फार्मूला अप्लाई करेंगे। यहाँ पर आपका फर्स्ट टर्म है 1 minus r to the power n in bracket divided by 1 minus r. याद करने के लिए एक सिंपल सी चीज है कि यदि आप 1 minus r लिख रहे हैं, it means r is less than 1. यदि r आपका 1 से कम है तो 1 minus r according to here we also write 1 minus r is to here and if r is greater than 1 then r minus 1. So a in bracket r to the power n minus 1. Now some problems related to here geometric progression. See here n your example 11 related to find the ns term. And we are given in a GP third term is 24 and sixth term is 192 to find 10th term. So see the third term, it means ar square is equal to 24. We are given here, it is first equation. And sixth term ar to the power 5 equal to 192 is second equation. AP में आप क्या करते थे? Subtract करते थे. यहाँ पर common ratio की बात है. We need to find the value of a and r. So we will divide second by first. We get AR is equal to 5 divided by AR square is equal to 192 divided by 24. And here we get R is equal to 3 is equal to 8. It means it is 2 cube. So the value of R is 2. It means common ratio 2. Putting the value of R in your first equation, we get A in bracket 2 square equal to 24 and the value of A is 6. Hence, 10 star is equal to AR in power 9. The value of A is 6 and R is 2. 2 to the power 9, it means 1024 into 6 and 3072 is final answer for this question. Now see one question related to find the sum of n terms. So the question number 7 in your exercise 9.3. 9.3 exercise related in geometric progression. So as we are given, find the sum of 20 star. The given series 0.15, 0.015 and 0.0015 up to 20 terms. So here we get 15 divided by 10 square, comma 15 divided by 10 cube, comma 15 divided by 10 to the power 4 up to 20 terms. Here the value of B, 15 divided by 10 square and comma R equal to 1 by 10 less than 1 and N equal to 20. Then R 1 by 10 means it is less than 1. So we will use first formula. The sum of n terms when R is less than 1, we get Sn equal to A in bracket 1 minus R to the power n divided by R minus 1. And after putting the value of A and R, we get S20 equal to 15 divided by 10 square in bracket 1 minus 1 by 10 whole raised to 20, 1 minus 1 by 10. And solving next step, we get taking LCM at 10 will cancel to 1 each other 110 and we get 15 by 10 in bracket 1 minus 0.1 raised to 20 divided by 10 minus 1, it means 9 and 10 into 9, 15 divided by, so 5 to the 5 3 3 3 it means 1 by 6 in bracket 1 minus 0.1 raised to 20 is answer of this question. Now next topic, geometric mean. What do you mean by what is geometric mean? In arithmetic mean, we have already done that a plus b divided by 2 is lies between a is less than a plus b by 2 less than b. Arithmetic mean ka jo value tha, a aur b ke beech mein koi number lies hai, to apan find karte the a plus b divided by 2. Geometric mean mein jaise aap dekhenge, suppose ऐसे क्वेश्चन जैसे इनसाइड थ्री टर्म्स बिटवीन द गिवन टू टर्म्स वी विल लर्न विद द हेल्प ऑफ दिस कांसेप्ट. सो सी लेट d1 d2 d3 अप टू dn बी एन नंबर्स बिटवीन टू पॉजिटिव नंबर्स a एंड b व्हिच आर इन d. इट मींस दैट इज a d1 d2 d3 अप टू dn बी आर इन d. हियर बिटवीन a एंड b there are lies n terms. So see, if R is the common ratio, we suppose here, then the total number of terms will be here n plus 2 term and the value of n plus 2 term is b. यहाँ जैसे आप देखेंगे, यदि आप a और b के बीच n terms insert कर रहे हैं, तो total number of terms आपको जो मिलेंगे, n plus 2 मिलेंगे, and the value of n plus 2 term is b. Then, according to formula of geometric series, we get n star as ar to the power n minus 1, but here n plus 2 star, so ar to the power n plus 2 minus 1 is equal to b, and ar to the power n plus 1 is equal to b, so the value of r is equal to b by a, whole raised to 1 by n plus 1, it is the value of r. With the help of this formula, we get the value of d1. It means d1 is equal to ar there, and after putting the value of r, we get a in bracket 1 b by a raised to 1 by n plus 1, and d2 is equal to ar square it is equal to A in bracket B by A whole raised to 2 divided by N plus 1. Similarly, NF numbers A R to R N is equal to A in bracket B by A whole raised to N by N plus 1. As a persons ke baare mein some applications or what is the relation between geometric mean and arithmetic mean, we will learn in next video. Thanks.